goddess. To thy law my services are bound. Wherefore should I stand in the plague of custom? And permit the curiosity of nations to deprive me. For that I am some 12 or 14 moonshine's lag of a brother? Why, bastard? Wherefore base? Legitimate Edgar, I must have your land. Our father's love is to the bastard Edmund. As to the legitimate, fine word, legitimate. Well, my legitimate, in this letter speed and my invention thrive, Edmund the base shall top the legitimate. I grow, I prosper. Now, God, stand up for the bastards.
Edmund, some people have to use that bathroom for casting glue, you know.
Camera and down. Why did it happen?
Hey, Daddy.
What have you been up to, Edmund?
Just plotting against you.
Who? Who's been plotting against me?
Oh, no.
I don't want any more of your glue in my eye.
I'll tell you. It was Edgar. He was plotting against you. Did you get that text I forwarded to you?
You better not be lying to me. Should've called her back. Oh, I forgot to pick up those darn Simple Simon's pizzas. Kill Dad? What's wrong with that child?
What's wrong with him? Well, see, first off, he was the one that was supposed to pick up those Simple Simon's pizzas. And you know why that girl hasn't texted you back? Well, he called that girl, and she hasn't texted you back since. I'll bet you can guess what happened there, huh? You know what you ought to do just for that? You know, she was pretty hot. Just for that, you ought to kill him. Oh, yeah, and he was planning to kill you, you know?
You know what? I'm so sorry.
You're hurting me.
I know, Daddy. I know.
I love them too, Daddy. I know.
I'll send the executioner out tomorrow. I will get him.
Following his dividing up of the kingdom, King Lear decided to go for a visit to his daughters, Goneril and Regan, all of whom decided to plot against him and ostracize him completely from their lives. Started off with his knights. From his 100 guard knights, they whittled him down to 50, 25, 5, and eventually all the way down to 0. From there, he decided that he wasn't welcome anymore. So, he ran off into the tempest of the night, the storm, never to be seen again by either of his daughters.
King Lear.
Hi.
I'm Tom! You know what? You're pretty crazy, boy. You natural philosopher, you.
I'm crazy. I'm more crazy than you ever be.
I'm crazier.
No.
I'm crazier.
No.
Wanna bet? Let's see. No. I do say.
No.
I'm crazier.
No.
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 No!
No! No! You know what?
There's only one way to settle this.
Haben Sie gehört, das Deutsche Bahn mit der Bank, mit der Bunk, mit Bing, bing, bang, bing, bang, boom. Oh, Abend Sieger, das Deutsche Bad. Mit der Bang, mit der Boom, mit der Bing, bang, bing, bang, boom. Russian folk songs, so fresh, ooh la la. Can't compare to such German. Oompa Baba saying, Abend Sieger, das Deutsche Bad. Mit der Zap, mit der Zing. Polish polkas are stupid, unser Rat. It don't mean a thing if it ain't got the Schweigen, Reigen, Schatten, Schatten, Schwatzen, Sauerbraten! Key change! Wer sehen haben Sie gehört? Das Deutsche Band. Mit der Satz, mit der Sab, mit der Sing. The only kind of music that we hunt and our hearts love to sing. That's our Hitler!
I've got the little bunch of coconuts.
Who's on first?
Yeah.
Who's on first?
Exactly.
Why are we even here?
We're waiting for,
we're waiting for Bluecaster.
Get down there. Sit down. What do you think this is? Simple Simon's Pizza? Hey, Regan, here's your prisoner.
Heinz ketchup, my favorite brand.
You need that. You took this from Gump Cuties, didn't you, you darn French pie?
No, not really.
Yes, you did. You did, you did, you did. You know you did.
What are you gonna do with me here?
We're gonna dig out your eyes.
Oh, please don't.
Too late, dude.
Let me take out my glasses for you.
Alright, here we go. We're gonna dig out your eyes.
Oh, please no!
Digging, digging, ah!
This would go great on a hamburger.
I paid my dues.
And now, it's time. The much less important and slightly less entertaining. Act 4. Enter Gluecaster.
Come on, Daddy. Why are your eyes glued shut?
It's a long story, son.
I'm a clam.
Take me there.
Whoops.
Oh, my goodness. Oh!
Come here, bud!
Come on, man! Come here!
Oh yeah, I'm gonna kill him now. I'm gonna get the bounty. I'm gonna get my gun real. Oh yeah, come here, boy.
Oh. I wish I had LASIK.
And now, for something. And now for something completely different.
Dramatic Gopher, now responsible for exploding heads of chocolate rain.